Today, I'm going to show you how to use two apps at once on Android using split-screen mode. Split-screen mode is a great way to be more productive and get things done more efficiently. It allows you to view and interact with two apps simultaneously on your screen. Benefits of using split-screen mode. There are many benefits to using split-screen mode, including increased productivity. Split-screen mode allows you to multitask and get things done more efficiently. For example, you can take notes while watching a video or reply to emails while browsing the web. Improved user experience. Split-screen mode can make it easier to use certain apps. For example, you can use split-screen mode to view a map while giving directions or to compare two products while shopping online. Better use of screen space. Split-screen mode allows you to make better use of your screen space, especially on smaller devices. How to enable split-screen mode? To enable split-screen mode, follow these steps. Open the first app that you want to use in split-screen mode. Now, swipe up and open the second app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen and pause in the middle to open the Recents menu. Tap and hold the icon of the first app. Select Split Screen. Select the second app that you want to use in split-screen mode from the Recents menu. A black bar will appear in the middle of your screen. Drag the bar up or down to adjust the size of each app window. Once you have selected both apps, you can start using them as usual. You can switch between apps by tapping the black bar in the middle of the screen. You can also resize the app windows by dragging the black bar up or down. Here are some examples of how you can use split-screen mode. Watch a video while taking notes. Reply to emails while browsing the web. Compare two products while shopping online. View a map while giving directions. Take notes while reading a PDF. Play a game while watching a stream. Chat with a friend while watching a movie. Tips for using split-screen mode. Here are some additional tips for using split-screen mode. You can use two fingers to swipe up or down on the black bar in the middle of the screen to quickly switch between apps. You can also use two fingers to pinch or spread on the black bar to resize the app windows. On some devices, you can also drag and drop content between the two apps. To close an app in split-screen mode, simply swipe it away from the screen. Split-screen mode is a powerful feature that can help you to be more productive and get things done more efficiently. I encourage you to give split-screen mode a try and see how it can benefit you. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.